In this video, we'll go over how to add signers and recipients into a DigiSign envelope. Start by clicking on New Envelope, and then select Choose Property or No Property. On the next page, you'll upload the document that you'd like to send out for signatures. And now we're on the Recipients and Signing Order page. This is where you'll add anyone who needs to sign the document or receive a copy of the document once it's been signed. Click on the New Recipient button to add your first recipient. You'll need to fill in the first and last name they'll use to sign the document and their email address, and then click Save. Now I've added my seller, but I need to sign this document as well, so I'll click New Recipient again and then add my own information so that I can sign the document as the agent. Now I want the seller to sign before I sign, so when looking at the signing group, I'm going to select Option 2. This will add me into the second signing group so that Jack will sign first and I will sign second. If you want to delete the signing order, simply drag all signers into the first group. If you want to add the signing order back, click on Add a Signer Group and then drag a signer into second position. Now let's look at how to add somebody to receive a copy of the signed document. You will click on New Recipient again and proceed to add their name and email address. But now, under Action Required, you will select Receives a Copy instead of Needs to Sign. This will set the recipient up to receive a copy of the signed document rather than having to sign it. Now we can move forward with prepping the documents to be signed by placing any necessary signature and date blocks. After we've sent the document, we can check the status from the envelope management page. Hover your cursor over the recipient's icon for a quick status update. The check marks indicate signee status, gray for in progress, and the eye indicates document viewing for recipients, gray for not yet viewed. Once the document has been signed by all signers, the status will show as completed. Now, when you hover over the recipient's icon, you will see the green check marks that indicate each person has signed, and the green eye icon that indicates the document has been opened by the recipient. And that's it in a nutshell. That's all you need to do to add signers and recipients into a DigiSign envelope. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!